Good evening, folks. How are we all this wonderful evening? Oh, we've got a rather uphill battle in front of us today. I'm not very optimistic, but we'll see what Dark Souls has to offer me. Oh, there's my game capture. Hello? Oh, there we go. That's fine. Yeah, got a bit worried there. About 2 seconds. That's better. I picked up another couple of followers in the background. I wasn't looking. That's quite nice. The follow me fault now. Yeah, that's fantastic. So basically, I've got a bit of a jog on my hands because I'm gonna have to go through the Valley of Drakes, I reckon. To get back to the Forlorns. It's going to be difficult. So I'm just going to try and kindle up this bonfire, which should give me a load of extra Estus flasks. Oh, there we go, 15. Fantastic. Hopefully we can get that a bit better this time. Noxious mouse pointer. Had a lot of trouble down here last night. I was trying to find a bonfire to get some more Estus flasks and sort of keep my progress down there. But apparently there isn't one. Fancy that. Which brings me to this basically. I don't mind too much though. But yeah, unfortunately now we're in for a bit of a trek all the way back down. The reason I'm going to go through the Valley of Drakes is because I don't have a curse weapon, so I have to rely on transient curses to get down there. And that's just not that reliable or effective for me, I don't think. It's too uncertain. If I run out of curses, then I've got one hell of a battle ahead of me. So I figured that the best thing to do would be to take the long way around, I guess. So yeah, we're going to go down here. We're going to have a bash at the Four Lords tonight. And if we get the Four Lords down, we are going to start the DLC content. It's dragon awake now. He looks very awake. He's most definitely awake. How far does that stuff travel? Not that far, actually. Kind of like dink his hand, but then run away maybe. Mm-hmm. thing. Outside. Drancrest shield. Soul of a proud knight, that's nice, that's not bad. I think that's the entrance down there. That should be fantastic, really. Oh wow, this is very narrow. I don't like this. Oh my god! Well, that's awful. Hey Thaz, how's it going? Yeah, actually, like this particular, I'm so close to the end of the game, like, well, the end of the game plus starting some DLC, and this last stretch is quite the challenge. Oh no, we're lucky. It's really overcast and it's raining at the minute. We've got a little bit of a storm on the way, I think, but it's just made it really muggy and moist. It's a whole different kind of torture, really. Yeah, we've got it's kind of muggy. I kind of wish we didn't, because we're trying to make some progress on the garden. Oh, thank God the dragon zombie isn't there anymore. Yeah, we wanted to make some progress cutting down some trees and stuff in the garden. Easier said than done, really. Thankfully, according to the poll I ran, we are going to be in for even more Dark Souls. I did have a look at getting a PS Now subscription, which I'm quite hopeful for. Because that'll give me access to, on the PC, if you've got a PS Now subscription, you can like download the app and you can play The Last of Us, Bloodborne, stuff like that directly on the PC, and I'm quite looking forward to that. I don't know, really. Like, PS Plus, I think, might have, like, different games, but, like, obviously PS Plus gives you access to, you know, like, all of the online stuff and whatnot. So I'm not really sure if there's much of a difference, to be honest. Yeah, that's a bit like dubious. Wonder if I can lure one of these drakes away. Oh, that's the brigand gear. I started with that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. But yeah, I'm actually somewhat excited for that, because I can. That means I can, like, I should theoretically be able to, like, stream The Last of Us, Bloodborne, and a couple of other PlayStation titles that I really like, but I just don't. I don't have a capture card or anything like that. So, oh sugar, now we're in for it now. No, all the way. Yeah, I think I'm going to pick that up, because I'm going to get one for the young lad as well, for his PS5. I think it'll just be a lot cheaper, really. Right. So, do I need it? Right. Tonight, Thaz, we're going to learn to parry. Nope. I'm just sprinting me. Come on, do it. Yeah, so I want to pick up a PS Now subscription for the young lad, and I think I'm going to pick one up as well, and try and get some use out of it. Because, like, I've wanted to play The Last of Us and Bloodborne's on there, and there's a couple of other titles that are, you know, just on the PlayStation. So I'm quite excited for that. Right, eat one of these. Yeah, that's the worst thing about when it's hot, going to sleep. Right, that's power. Right. Oh, we got it. We nailed it. We got a parry in there. Yeah, I might give it a whirl. I need to, like, create a list of stuff and start from there, really, because there's a whole bunch of games I'd love to, like, play and stream. Did I miss the parry window there? Not quite sure what happened there. Quite weird to hold your pad this way. So. Now I know there's another one in here somewhere. There he is, look. are we? These mobs are so powerful, and they just fill me with such a weird sense of dread. It's like, it's actually genuinely scary. Like, the majority of this game just doesn't scare you. This just does. Now that I'm not doing this after, like, I don't know, several hours of playing this game, it's suddenly not so scary anymore. No, it's scary guy. Oh, so worth it. Absolutely so worth it. Oh, there he is, look. Pop a transient curse just in case. Oh, this is the other side. Okay, that's the other side of the ruins where I came in. There we go. That's one of them. Not bad, not bad. the titanite chunk. Nothing in there. Please tell me just one of these dudes. Oh wee. Alright, so no point in fighting that dude. Right, through here. Should be our four lords boss fight. So we need to get rid of this. And we need our, where is it now? Ring Artorias, Covenant of Artorias. And I have it under advisement that I should be incredibly violent, like immediately, and just go to absolute town. Just hoping there's nothing down here that could upset me. Last thing I want to do is get down here and, like, you know, some dark knight come and stab me in the back or something. I can't even hit this thing. What was going on? Oh, that one's dead. Okay, this is a lot more dangerous than I thought. Oh no, there's another one. Right, that one's dead. Oh, I rolled into it. No, choke, choke. Move! Oh my god, no, 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 come on! Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. Ah! That was horrible, 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 horrible. I feel like I've got a really, really bad weapon for this fight. Back through the Valley of Drakes we go. Yeah, that Sword Rage is disgusting. I couldn't even really get this right spacing to heal, which was not great. I think really, when I kind of backed off from the first one to heal, I should have just continued pushing forwards and then healed afterwards when it was dead. So I think I'm just going to have to like really push onwards with them and then heal in between the sort of intermittent chances I get when one of them's dead. It's really the only thing I can do. The annoying thing about it is that I can't equip my ring that increases poise, which is what stops me getting knocked about. I might have a little better shot with the drakes as well. I was hoping I had some humanity so I could just pop a humanity and full of heal, but it wouldn't let me. I didn't have any. I also didn't expect them to look like that. I was expecting, alright. That'll be good. I don't really need it until after these. It's not like I can summon anybody to help me fight. I mean, the two hits was a bit cheeky. That was a bit, How's it going, Terry? How's your evening? You're really enjoying that, eh? Oh wow, that breath goes a distance. Cool! I'll take your word for it. I asked for this. I've got a real problem with like rolling forward instead of sideways. I mean, it's the finger of death. What do you expect? Like, you can't shrug off the finger of death. Joe, I don't think there's. No, so it'd be good for safety. Should that not have parried Tyrion? Like, that seemed like the perfect hit, and it just didn't parry. I feel like I nail some sick parries and then I don't actually parry anything. I just kind of stop an attack from hitting me. Well, yeah, but like I obviously don't take full damage from it, so I figured that I'd parried it. Is that not quite the case? All right. Clearly, I have more practicing to do. I've gotten a lot better at judging these dudes though, so. Also, there's this one Dark Wraith who has become my best friend. I love this dude. This guy is comedy gold. Oh shit. He usually falls off. He's probably gonna kill me now. I must have gone too far over the ridge. I don't need to go that way, I just need to kill these two in here. There we go. Right, let's try this again. I wish I had some green moss for this. This would be a lot better. What have I actually got? Right, I don't need that. Have I got anything worth using whatsoever? No. Not at all. No, my luck, I'll just hit one of the stone steps and just cost myself an Estus flask that I want. Two down. Come on, where's the other one? There it is. Alright, it's a bit of a waste, but I just don't want to get fucking killed, so we'll just chug. This is going well. The first time I came in here, I got obliterated by the second one. Like, the second and third spawned too quickly for me. Yeah, I tried to dodge a lot to conserve, you know, like HP on the first two, and the third one spawned while the second one was still up, and they just like horrifically comboed me. It was awful. That was number four, so is there a fifth? Did I count wrong? No, that was number four. What? It's called the Four Kings, why's there a fifth? There we go. Bequeathed Lord Soul Shard at a bonfire in the abyss, because I'm ever going to want to return here. Right, first things first, we'll walk to Firelink Shrine. Now I need to set up the DLC now, don't I? That's what I said I'd do. People have obviously voted for me to just be punished more. Have a look. What have we got here? I can get 2 level ups out. I'm tempted to keep putting in points into faith and in intelligence, but I think I might just start ranking up endurance, just so I can actually use a shield properly. Ah, right. Yeah, let's rank up some endurance so I can actually use a shield properly. Right, I've got all these souls to pull out. So I don't need those anymore. Yeah, the soldier. Proud Knight, Brave Warrior. Just enough. Fantastic. Right, so I'm supposed to go into the Dark Roots Garden. Dark Roots something. Oh, you can't get to the Dark Roots from here. Alright. Undead Parish is Andre. I might have had an ember to give Andre, actually.
Well, I, for all my youth, I was about, I'm just an old smith. Well, thank you mightily for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done, you shall see. Be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Tell you, get rid of the bot, would you? So I need to get to where the waterfall is. Waterfall, that's Sif. Should be around this corner. Kill this dude so he doesn't gank me from behind. Or front for that matter. What on earth? Impressive acrobatics today. Don't want anybody to have to watch me bloody die for half an hour just trying to get from A to B. Cheers, buddy. Whoa. That's really satisfying, isn't it? The latest jump in existence. Right, so behind this waterfall, is it? There should be a golem. Oh, that was, that's it then. Oh, missed it.
So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseal, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee. With thine approval, would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Now, somewhere in the Duke's archives, there should be another golem. Where's the other golem, Terry? Is it out that way? I remember reading there was some mention of an elevator. Which, that could be it literally anyway. canister. So you need to go to the entrance. Alright, so I need to go like back to Anor Londo and kind of walk in that way. Welcome to Lurkin. I don't need that anymore, so we'll go back to Wolfram.
Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you.
Oh, the balls are gone. That's fantastic. They were really annoying. Thanks, Taz. Good night. Hope you can get some sleep. I'm in a much more pleasant mood with Dark Souls tonight compared to yesterday. Is it that golem up there? There we go, broken pendant. What do I do with the broken pendant again? like making you trek for this DLC, don't you? Like, it's not like... Why can't you just, like, talk to a dude and it's there? You've got to, like, kill two obscure golems to, like, get an item. Then go find somebody in a proper out-of-the-way place in the first place. Right. Go to Firelink. There's probably quicker ways to get to this. Ooh, green. Ah. I really want more green moss, but I don't want to buy it. I think that's the one thing that I actually genuinely dislike about the Dark Souls series, is that you use the same currency to level up as you do to upgrade your weaponry. It's kind of annoying, actually. As far as I can tell, it's rare, like, you'd always want to level up. So it seems kind of rare that you'd want to put both a somewhat finite resource plus your souls into upgrading your weapon. Okay. Right, give me 2 minutes, I just need to make sure kiddo's in bed. Oh, back. Perhaps armor would be a good idea. Oops, that was the wrong button. That's one way to enter the DLC. Sanctuary Garden. Yeah. I just mean, like, in general, you've that choice of improving your character, improving your weapons, like capped by souls, is just kind of an old one. Okay, this is actually really frustrating. Recover, damn you. Oh no! Ah! It's easier said than done, that to him, do you know what I mean? Like, don't think I'm going to be cutting off its tail anytime soon. Oh, I rolled one too many times. Fuck off, man. There we go. Stupid little fucking thing. Now, from what I remember, these things, you can't turn them into weapons, right? So you can just break the souls and use them. Yeah, can't create a weapon with it. So, om nom 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 nom. Go back and heal up. The thing was kind of annoying. Like, it's very quick, but like, I hate bosses that keep the range from you. It's very annoying as like a melee character. So why is this bloody arena so big? Ulasile Sanctuary. Oh, look, it's Mushroom Man. Is that like, is he violent or can you talk to him? He looks talkable. He is talkable.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk Savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing Her Highness, but Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary, something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorcerers of Ulasile.
Repair powder, pine resin, hidden weapon, hidden body, cast light, chameleon, catalyst. So basically
may
nothing.
May the flames guide thee.
Right. Time to get beaten up in a whole new area. Royal Wood. Oh, sugar. What the frick are these? They're scarecrows. They're like scarecrows. It's pretty funny. Oh, my hay fever's proper playing up to me. Oh, I was alive. Well, I was. That was interesting. Try to peel away the scarecrows first, then I can fight him properly. Oh shit. Wow, like, what is with that attack? It's practically unavoidable. Can you actually avoid it? Like, genuinely, can you actually avoid these dudes? Because it doesn't fucking feel like it. Every attack they have just seems to hit you, no matter which way you go. Right, this is... I'm going to need some humanity for this, I think. No, I don't mean, like, avoid the enemies. I mean, like, avoid these giant sweeping attacks that seem to hit you no matter where you are. Jesus. I'm not being funny, but I won't wear an armor when I did that. Dex or no dex, like, I should be able to roll out the way. Oh. I wonder if just like hopping backwards would be better. What the actual fuck? Oh dear. That was an interesting one. Slipped off the world. Is that from the, is it the Cat Covenant or whatever that lets you, Is it you do cartwheels instead, do you? Or something to that order. Nice. There we go. I think I'll just like stick to the edges. This looks like a reskinned Darkroot area. Fucking Jesus, what is that? Wow. That's actually really awkward. Working here, Carol. I'm going. That looked particularly dangerous. I feel like I'm gonna get like proper ganked from somewhere. Oh, this is death. Elizabeth's mushroom. Okay, so that restores HP. That's quite nice. Head on over this way now, I guess. Genuinely no idea where I'm going, really, but oh, that sounds pretty cool. I'll give that a go. Well, something tells me that probably won't be as easy as I'd like. Getting better with this. I kind of went through here to meet the cat person, didn't I? Okay, we have a door. This is a bit sus. There's a dude over that bridge back there that looks like he's waiting to just throw God knows what at me.
Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Oh, yes. Take my money. I'm assuming this is just two different ways to get down to the same place, basically. I probably went the long way around. That's fine. Right, let's see what boss number two is. Oh, shit. It's Sartorius. That's not too bad. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's very quick. Very quick indeed. That's parry, you idiot. Oh, wow. Two hands is. Errors. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd give it a go, you know what I mean? I like the your stamina regen you get from it. That's alright. Can I give this, like, mushroom to Elizabeth? Maybe?
Struggling, are we? If there's anything... Thou shalt see further on. And a bit night, without doubt, he will indeed still. May the flames guide...
Yeah, I just saw that. Will do, buddy. Get some rest. Oh, that's actually a really quick turnaround to get back to him. If this is the right, this is the right building, I think it is. Oh yeah, that's such a quick turnaround time. I don't know if I should bother with a shield, I should just like hack away and just try and force him. So I'm gonna use a shield. Where's my I have a giant shield. Oh jeez. Rusted iron, really nice. Havel's ring. Oh, that's better. Come on, mid roll back. Ha 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 ha! chance. Kind of okay. Actually, with the moss, I can probably use that fine. I'll just take that off. That is a tricky boss fight. It's actually really fun to fight. But actually, that is the best boss fight so far. I would say, like, he genuinely is fun to fight, and he doesn't feel unfair. He actually feels just right. Sorry guys, we're gonna get him. Right, here we go. So we'll put the giant shield back on, because this was actually pretty useful. And we're going to pop this green blossom, get back to Azestus, in we go. Let's go, big boy. Okay, that hurts. That's going to hurt too. Sugar! Yeah, no. What? No. No, no, no. That will not do. Yeah, this. The only problem with certain bosses is that if you end up in a situation where you need to heal, finding opportunities to heal is really, really difficult. And this guy is kind of really unpredictable. It's like he can decide to come at you, or he can decide to wait. And if you think you can't really wait for him to wait, because you need the HP just in case he just breaks your shield. Quite a difficult one. I might try and do it without a shield. Maybe I'm using it like too much like a crutch when I should be moving, really. We got a stagger. How rare. I'm gonna go for it. Ah, he's gonna nail me. He's gonna proceed to just fuck me up now. Chug chug, come on. Back out. Chug chug. Come on. Ah, nearly. Got ya. Oh, that was well earned. Jesus. Chug chug woohoo. Hooey, that was well earned. I'm guessing we can actually turn his soul into something because it was a different colour. I don't know actually. That's the way we came in, so I guess it's this way. Oh, fantastic. I feel that was rather well earned, so I'm pretty happy with that. Alright, so this is purely for PvP. Okay. I'm really happy with that. It's 20 past 11 already. What's going on? 2 hours. Bonfire, please. Oh. Trekked all the way up here for a lot, though. I need to dump all the stuff in the chest again. Grasp shield. Ah, not bad at all. Oh, hair fever. Yeah, bonfire, nice. The game is being kind to us today. Point endurance. I'm going to keep sticking points in endurance just to make sure that just to make sure that I can actually use a shield somewhat effectively. It's not necessarily helping me right now, but I know that one of the like end bosses, it's a good idea to wield a shield. easily dealt with. Soul of a proud man. Doesn't seem too bad right now. I'm so pleased we've got Artorias down. I honestly thought that was going to take a lot longer. That hurt a lot, whatever that was. They're like, so. So go through that way, so what's around this way? Bloated sorcerer's head. Charming. It's more of a fumble than anything else. I was supposed to jump. Dark orb. Some kind of sorcery. This is an absolute maze to get through. An I'm sorry carving. What's this about? An I'm sorry carving. It's a key item. No. Thank you. I ain't going to be jumping that anytime soon. And back up we go. Ah, I'll go out this way as well, I think. Did I come down this way? I can't remember. I wonder if you can actually go this way, and it's just like a what you call it, like a, come on, prism stone, what's that? Definitely not. No, I think we're a bit lost. I kind of go up, I wanted to come round this way, so I could probably go around a different way. Yeah, there's these steps down here. That dude looked awfully like the dude I met in the, I didn't mean to do that. Looked awfully like the one dude that I met in the forest earlier. Very good carving. Oh God. Oh, for the love of Christ! Why? fucking good are you meant to do there? Like, Jesus. Well, that kind of seals that game for the night, I think. It's not too far. I can try and push ahead and see what was through there. Plus, I wouldn't mind my souls back. It's an absolute travesty. Oh, what the actual F? Yeah, I'm calling that there. I think when I start randomly falling out of the map, I'm gonna just call it a day. But thanks everybody for tuning in. It's been pretty good. I'm glad we got Artorias down. That was pretty cool. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in, and hopefully you do next time too.